Today, we're going to learn the Latin root image, which means likeness. We can see examples such as image, imaginative, and imagination. An image is a physical likeness or representation of a person, animal, or thing. In this example, there is an image of an adorable kitten. An artist also tries to create an image of a mountain from their perspectives. The next word that we're going to look at is imaginative, which is characterized by bearing evidence of imagination. Christopher Robin from Winnie the Pooh was a very imaginative boy, and writers need to be very imaginative to make their books interesting. The next word that we're going to explore is imagination, which is to form mental images or concepts of what is not actually present to the senses. An example of imagination is the boy who wanted to be a cartoonist had a vivid imagination, or when SpongeBob and Patrick had fun with a cardboard box using their imagination. And so that's the root word image.